Здравствуйте, уважаемые подписчики,
гости канала. Hello, dear subscribers and guests of the channel.
Сегодня я вам расскажу о том, как можно.
Today I will tell you about how you can give a second life to faulty laptop batteries. Modern lithium-ion batteries based on 18 to 650 cans rarely last more than 5 to 6 years of operation. But most often, only one section of the battery fails. Although it can still work for several years in devices that consume a relatively small current. In some cases, such surrogate batteries can work without significant changes in the power scheme. For example, in a radio telephone, one lithium-ion cell will successfully replace three nickel-magnesium batteries. And here is hidden such a protection board, which is included according to the above diagram. In other cases, as for example in this slider, it was necessary to use a stabilized voltage converter in addition to the protection board in order to be able to control the speed of the camera. The wiring diagram is attached. Each cell of a lithium-ion battery must be protected from excess charge current, charge voltage, and discharge current. All these parameters provide ready-made protection boards, which should be selected based on the load current and the number of cells connected in series. The protection board is essentially a multifunctional reusable fuse. If the load current limit value is exceeded, the protection board will disconnect the load. To restore the circuit, it is enough to break the power for a short time. If the charge current or voltage is exceeded, the board will disconnect the battery from the charger. The electric motor that cocks the clockwork spring in this antique clock consumes a lot of energy. To extend the life of the watch between battery cycles, I used two cells of the battery at once. And this is how it works. And this clock has an electronic circuit, so I had to reduce the supply voltage by 2.1 volts with an LED and a diode connected in series with the load. This flashlight is 50 years old, but thanks to a new power source, it still serves its intended purpose. I installed sockets in the body of the flashlight so that I could charge the battery without taking it out of the body. And this is a simple 12-volt power supply with a 10-amp protection board. I use this source for field testing. To demonstrate its work, we can connect a car lamp to it. Smartphones that appeared at the end of the last century consumed a lot of energy. And USB sockets in airplanes appeared only about 10 years ago. To pass the time on the road, I built this portable charger. The term power bank had not yet been coined. But this is already a real power bank, which I recently assembled from ready-made blocks in case of a long power outage. From it you can charge many electronic devices at once and even illuminate a small room. Thank you for your attention. I wish you creative success.